It's Silas the groundskeeper, who's been out here mowing the lawn with steam-powered tractors and mules for a long time. They're going to help him gently over the fence for his first airplane ride. Give Silas a big hand. You think he can make it over the fence?
Yeah!
The kids think you can make it, Silas. They're encouraging you. Silas is waving to the boys and girls. No, no, you'll have to leave the beverages behind. We'll have to leave that here.
There's
in-flight
service.
Yes, we have there's a flight attendant. We'll take care of it. Okay, you're going to take your first ride in this Piper Cup. Who's bringing it out today? Tim Bridges?
That one?
Tim is bringing it out today. Okay, one of our scout leaders. Silas is the groundskeeper out here. He has done a beautiful job of keeping the grass mowed so that we don't have any problems. Even with my radio control models, I have no problem taking off in this grass. Oh, he is having second thoughts? No, no, it'll be fine. It'll be fine, Silas. You think it'll be okay, boys and girls? Okay, they said it's going to be fine. So, that's not him, yellow and green like it's John Deere. Oh, I understand. It's not a John Deere color, is it? It's kind of a yellow type of cup color. Okay, get him around the Piper Cup.
I want to go
in
that way.
Tim says, that's fine. Let him go past us a little bit. There we go. Now you can walk him around. And what he's indicating to Mark is don't let him come near the propeller. The propeller is very dangerous. Oh, whoa, Mark, he's beating on the wing with a cane. He's checking the airworthiness of the wingtip. Get the cane away from him. Kirk Wicker is going to check the wingtip for damage. The offending cane will be removed. Wait a minute, he's going to sit on the fuselage. He thinks it's a tractor. Get the old man off of the tail. He thinks it's a tractor, boys and girls. Get him off the tail. Okay. Around the tail. Thank you. There we go. Silas has finally been helped gently into the rear seat. He is being strapped in, advised not to touch anything. By the way, the airplane taxiing up, a little brown or olive red airplane, is the same as this yellow one. Exactly the same airplane, except in World War II, it was called an L-4. Okay, Kurt says it did damage the tailwheel. We'll have to bring the... Get the olive drab L-4 Piper Cup in military markings. We'll use that one to take him up. Kirk says the tailwheel... Oh, my goodness, it's broken.
It's broken.
He sat on it and broke the tail. They can't get the airplane stopped.
The pilot is
going to go ahead and turn off that engine and get out, and we'll use the other Piper Cub to take Silas up. Yes, but make sure the pilot turns off the engine. Turn off the propeller before you get out. Please don't leave that airplane running with that old man in there. He's stealing the Piper Cub. He's stealing the cup. Here goes the cup. He's stolen the cup. The cup is about to take off. It's up. It looks like it's going to crash on the left wing. It's flying sideways. It's still up. Okay, let's see if the control tower can patch us in, Sam. Okay, let's try to talk him down. Silas, pull back on that broomstick in the center of the... Get above ground! Above ground. Watch out for the trees. That was a near miss. Barely. Now listen to me, Silas. The voice in the cockpit is not a heavenly sound at all. It's not God from above. This is a guy on the ground trying to talk you down. Guys on the ground. Take that broomstick in the center of the floor. Push it to the left.
Not bad, not bad. We'll take it. Keep going, keep going, keep going. Keep going. More left, more left.
He's turning left. He's pressing on that left pedal like it's a brake. He wants to stop.
Okay, we'll let him stop right now. We're going to take the little lever in the left hand and pull it all the way back. All the way back. And let the airplane land on all three wheels.
I don't think he wants to.
It's going to land on... The right wheel has landed, ladies and gentlemen. The right wheel has landed.
I think he's going back up.
Yeah.
Okay.
Tell them to stop moving the stick.
Okay, the rest of the airplane went back up.
All right, let's... He really loves tractors. If you talk to him like he's driving a tractor, you could probably kind of equate the controls to the tractor. So,
push the clutch.
The clutch is the pedal on the left. Now, make you go left.
Get the broomstick. Pull it back. Disconnect the manure spreader.
Absolutely. Power takeoff now. There you go. Now, that's it.
Too much power.
Too much power. Too much clutch. Too much brake.
What is that?
I think that's a Virginia rear.
I think you're right. I'm getting dizzy just watching.
Okay, I think we get him turned around here. Maybe it'd be better if we just give him some altitude and teach him how to fly.
That's enough altitude. Push the stick over to the left. Too much altitude. We got to come back and try again. Oh, no, we're way over the trees now. Okay, push the stick to the left. Okay, we're going to go all the way around over to the left of the field and try again. And try to fly straight. What you want to do is look forward through the windshield and see some ground ahead. That's the horizon.
He's seeing a different horizon than we are. He's almost
like... He's looking at the clouds. Now, all you see is clouds. You can't fly looking at clouds.
Chris, we never told him what that lever was by the window. That's the throttle. If we told him that's a power level lever or the power takeoff, maybe he'll pull it back when you tell him to.
Don't pull it back now. You're too high. You're just going to...
High, Chris. It's going way too high. We got to get it back down where it'll be safe.
Okay, well, stay right there. Push the stick a little forward. No, forward. Maybe if I said pull back, he'd go forward.
He just doesn't understand. Maybe he thinks if push forward, he's going to go up higher. I don't know.
He did go up higher. He's coming up there where only angels fear to tread.
Well, he's closer to the angels than we are.
He's getting much closer. Now, whatever you do, don't stall the airplane. The stall, boys and girls, is where you... Stalls are bad. Stalls are where you pull the airplane's speed back so slow that the wings lose lift and the airplane starts to fall. At that point, you have to push the stick forward and get the nose down and regain your flying speed. So keep the nose on the horizon. You want to see the horizon. No, keep that nose. No, don't. You're going to stall.
It's getting too slow, Chris. He's going to stall.
You're going to lose lift.
He's going to stall.
You're going to lose lift.
He's going to stall and he's going to spin.
So spin. Now push the stick forward. Forward. Now pull it back. Two hand.
Pull back on the stick.
Pull back.
Pull back on the stick.
Not quite
that far.
It's a little too far back. You have loop pick up. Keep it back. Hold it back. You're pointed right straight at the ground.
Push the brake down. Push the brake. Oh my gosh.
Okay, level it out. We just invented a new maneuver for the Piper Cub.
We banked one way and he's turning. I don't get it. It's aerodynamically impossible.
What he's headed for right now is a whole line of airplanes.
And that's one of the airplanes I'm supposed to fly. Let's get him on the ground. Now.
He's got a gun.
I
know. Try to shoot the gas tank and put a hole in it.
That's a rhythm. I think it's a Virginia Rio thing.
I don't know. I think
we should get down another airplane down. We should shoot him.
Push the stick to the left, old timer. Stick to the left.
Get another plane. Send the Baron up.
Power go away. He's
got it. He's going to land in the tree's head, so we need a little bit of power to get around this turn. There we go.
Send the Baron up. He'll shoot him down.
I'm out of gas.
I can only hope.
Send the
pull the power all the way off. You'll come down. We don't know what shape you'll be in, but you'll be down on the ground. Come on, Silas.
Three-point landing. Here we go. All three wheels simultaneously. We have landed the right wheel. We've landed it several times. There's two, but the tail's stuck in the air. The tail is stuck. The tail is stuck in the air.
How in the world can we get the tail down?
Ladies and gentlemen, Virginia Aviation Hall of Famer Charlie Culp, the famous flying farmer, who is celebrating the birthday today.
He's taking off!
No!
No!
That's
a story
call!
What
is
that? Charlie Culp. All right, you're going to be able to get his signature and autograph on the wing-walking posters that are coming out to me right now. Kirk Wicker, one of the premier wing-walking pilots in the world. Give a hand, folks. Here is Kirk. You're going to see him next. Really doing some incredible maneuvers in the 450 horsepower Spearman, so get ready. Charlie Culp, ladies and gentlemen, Virginia Aviation Hall of Famer, Charlie Culp, the famous flying farmer from Virginia, and the crowd would like to say to Charlie, happy birthday, right?
Happy